I am one of the grandchildren of the family who was subjected to the Armenian genocide. Turkey cannot be blamed for having performed genocide upon the Armenians. Let's leave the discussions to the historians and let's listen to what the historians have to say. Who performed genocide on whom?